Hello dear students, welcome back to your computer class. In previous class we had completed the exercise part of chapter 1 and today we will do the question answer part. Okay, so let's start. These are the question of chapter 1, networking concepts. First question is, what is networking? Give some relevant examples. So in this questions you have to write the proper definition of networking and then give some relevant examples of networking. Some examples you have to give. You can give examples by your own, okay, means anywhere wherever you have seen networking of anything. It's not about computer networks only. You can give example of any type of network, okay, and contains should be proper, okay, proper explanation is required. Okay, now in second question, list some advantages of networking. So here we have discussed about many advantages of networking, like efficient use of storage media, preserving information, reduction in hardware cost, efficiency, redundancy, quickest document delivery, okay, resource sharing. Okay, so these all advantages you have to explain. Okay, don't write the points only, you have to explain also. You can write two lines only in each point, but you have to write. Okay, and those who have made the notes already, you do not need to write the answers again. Okay, just mention answer number 1 or answer number 2 in your notes, okay, that will be fine. And those who have not made proper notes, okay, I know many of you have not prepared the notes, okay, so this is basically for them. You have to write all the answers properly. Third question is, differentiate between LAN and WAN. So you can explain first LAN and then you can explain WAN, that will be okay. And up part you can write by making partition also, it's your choice. Fourth question is, what do you understand by network security? So in this point you have to mention about both, about the network security means protecting data and resources from access by unauthorized person. Okay, here you have to mention the two types of network, two levels of network security, login security and write security. Okay, last question is, explain client server network. Okay, so we had learned about two types of network architecture. First was peer to peer network and second was client server network. So here you have to explain the client server network. Okay, you can make appropriate diagram also. So in the client server network you have to explain about server and clients. Means a server is a computer that provides services to clients and controls access of hardwares and softwares and other resources. And what is client? Client are the computers which request services like data retrieval, storage and other information from the server. Okay, so explain it well, attempt all the questions well. Okay, and those who have not submitted the homework or the assignment till now, completed fast and submitted fast. You all know it very well, it will affect your PA's mark. Okay, so prepare your notes well and complete your work and post it regularly. Okay, so that's all for today. I'm giving you time, complete the assignment. Okay, in the next day after tomorrow we will start chapter 2, databases. Okay, so that's all for today.